Hi, YouTubers. Jeff Cote here with Pacific Yacht Systems. We've got a fellow from a question from a fellow boater named Nico. Nico's got a question that actually applies to many of us. He says, "Hi, Jeff. My water pump and bilge pump have 16 gauge wire size, and my panel or switch panel has 12 gauge wire size. Can I connect different wire sizes together, or will I still have a problem?" There's nothing wrong with connecting a 12 gauge wire, which is better than 16 gauge, to power a water pump or even a bilge pump. Now, the best way to interconnect those two wires together is to actually do it via terminal strip, because you can actually put ring connectors at both ends of the wire. So you'll have your gauge 12 that comes from the panel with the right size gauge 10, 12 connector, ring connector, going to a terminal strip, and on the other side of the terminal strip, you're also gonna then have your gauge 16 that is going to either the water pump or the bilge pump. Terminal strips are great. It's a good way to troubleshoot a circuit. You've got a point. It's if you ever change the water pump and or the bilge pump, you don't have to make a new crimp, therefore shortening the wire every time you change those appliances. So I'm a big fan of using terminal strips, and you'll see a lot of good boat builders will actually end up putting terminal strips wherever the appliances are, and it makes it easier for removing or adding a new appliance, either bilge pump or a water pump. So no problem doing that. Now, one last thing. Try not to be a hero and try to connect a gauge 16 wire with a gauge 10 or 12 wire using a butt connector. Those two gauges, there's really, unless you have a what's called a step-down butt connector, which do exist but are rare, like we have it in our service fans, but it's not something you're gonna find at a typical chandlery. Do not use a gauge 14, 16 or a gauge 10, 12 butt connector to connect two different size wires. It's probably gonna give you a little bit of grief, and you remember on a boat, it's all about striving perfection and not compromising and getting just things done. So really good question, Nico. Thanks for watching this video. If you've got further questions that we didn't answer, please ask them below or go on our website and fill out one of the forms and we'll get a chance to do so. Support us to keep this channel ad-free by donating via PayPal or buying one of these lovely hats. The links are below. And lastly, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please do so. That way you'll get the regular content. And in closing, thanks for watching.